Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a simple query in Microsoft Access. Let's open up Access and open a database. I'm going to select My Database 3. If you get a security warning, just press Open. Click on the Table subsection to see what tables you have available. I have Table 1. Let's click on it to see the data. That is the data in Table 1. Close your table. Now we're going to create our simple select query. Click on Queries and say Create Query in Design View. It's going to ask you which tables you want to include. We only have one table, so select it and say Add. Now close the Show Table dialog. In Table 1, here are its fields. To select which data you want to pull out in your simple query, click on the field, hold your mouse down, and drag it down into the field area. I selected both the ID and the My Text for my simple query. To run your query, just click over here on the View button. That is the results from my simple query. My name is Dave Andrews, and I just showed you how to create a simple query in Microsoft Access.